And if you've been following the web.com Suncoast Classic, you might have recognized one of the top golfers. Chase Seiffert, a Mosley alum and FSU alumni as well, doing well in the competition, sitting at number 5 right now. He shot 4 under par today, but his total for the weekend, 16 under par. 3 birdies today, too, looking good for a top 5 finish for him. The competition continues through tomorrow. Check back to mypanhandle.com for updates.